am out here.
For the new arrivals, the cities were strange and confusing places. Afro-American newspapers and organizations worked to help the newcomers get settled into their new lives. They still faced discrimination, but their children were gaining new opportunities. Women schools weren't allowed to college, but here they would have the chance to learn. Lives and certainties would continue. The Great Migration had transformed the lives of hard working African Americans, and they in turn had transformed the American themselves.
Who is this?
Strong as we know.
Okay.
And we stand on top of the ground to have freedom within ourselves.
There she is.
scene because I've been recording a lot, but yeah, I'm taking pictures.
I don't understand.
Training for pigeon, Tyler's training. You know, this one here, he got non-valicord in.
Hey y'all. So we thought you wanna get in it too. Are you sure? Hey y'all, so that was definitely an experience. That was the best museum that I've been into. How they just broke down the history. It was the most, it just had a lot in there. There's things in there that I've never seen, that I've never heard of before. Deja agrees too. Yeah, so we guaranteed that this is definitely going to be
that's wonderful.
A really good experience for you, because you get to learn a lot about Black history, Black culture, you know, how we got over here and everything else. So yeah, you have anything to say, Mom?
It's nice.